Time to know why. Scalar is defined as quantity with only magnitude. Vector is defined as quantity with magnitude and direction. Below are examples of scalars and vectors. Mass, temperature, and energy are scalars. There are a total of 3 scalar quantities given in this question.
Good luck!